to our Friday night stream. We are playing Dead by Daylight for the first time ever. As you can tell, I am in a party today. I have my sister Amber, who is aka Shoot to Laugh, aka I guess Meg Thomas for the evening. And she will be joining us. Neither of us have ever played Dead by Daylight, so it is going to be a very interesting experience. We're probably going to get slaughtered a bunch of times. But my sister's channel just started. Her Shoot to Laugh channel, she does a lot of like first-person shooters, RPGs, and kind of like a little bit of everything. Like especially she's been doing like Slime Rancher lately, which is really cute and is kind of a first-person shooter because you can hit slimes in the face with vegetables. So that's always fun. But definitely check out her channel, follow her if you haven't already, and welcome. We're probably going to get massacred, so I'm sure it'll be exciting. I am playing as Feng Ming today, who is kind of like a homebody who likes video games, so very similar to me. And we'll try to not get her killed much. So we'll see what happens. Yeah. So I think we are ready to start getting in there. It just as much starts in 2 seconds. I don't know what's happening. Oh, we're just jumping into a game, like randomly with other people.
Oh, well, at least, I mean, that might be a good idea because we have no idea what we're doing. We might just need to follow them around and figure it out.
Well, yeah, but there's also going to be a killer that's trying to kill us while we're trying to, like, figure out moves and stuff. They're going to be like, oh, this is the easiest game ever.
Load.
I mean, I guess technically that is similar to an actual killer situation. The people probably wouldn't be ready for a killer to bust in. So we'll be learning on the fly, just like these, I'm guessing, campers are. So that'll be interesting. I wonder if there's like another way that we could do it, because I was trying to look at the menu and it was like something like just play with friends, where like I think one player and one person has to at least be a survivor. So if we don't find a match soon, we might want to try doing that. That way we can get used to the controls at least. I kind of want to learn to be a killer too. Is that morbid?
No.
Well, I mean, I know I've seen
you're
like
doing it here.
Yeah, I've seen other people's streams where like you could be Freddy Krueger, Leatherface, Michael Myers, and everything like that, and that's like that's cool. Very nostalgic. You would think it's Friday night that there would be plenty of games ready.
Is it just not loading anything?
I'm just gonna go ahead and say unready. And whoops, that's the wrong button. It's weird because it's almost like a computer game where you have to use kind of like a mouse. Ooh, what is loadout? She starts with 3 personal perks. Did you look at your perks already?
No.
Ow.
I just jump into things and go for it, and I learn as I go along and see what happens then.
I just know that this
chick outruns killers. That's...
Well, I think you have to, like, load at least one perk in order to use it. I don't know what any of these things mean. I'm just gonna say technician. She needs to be a technician.
Wait, what is that? Oh, so we need money.
Apparently. Isn't there like a main menu that we can go to? I mean, I guess we'll start trying to find something again.
Hey, leave it. Don't go. Leave it. Go back to bed. Ow! That was my finger!
That was terrifying. What was that?
Sorry.
Oh, weird. It let me click on you. And it started loading like your PSN profile. So I think if you get like matched with other random people, you could just bring up their profiles. So you can like friend request them and stuff. That's kind of cool.
Cool.
My poor player level. It's like you haven't done anything. So it is.
I'm beginning to think that we're not gonna play.
I think it's just trying to like match people.
There has to be something. I am so confused.
Maybe we're doing it wrong. Oh wait, it says, do you want to leave the lobby? I don't know if that's going to get rid of you or not though. Did it abandon me at the campfire?
Disconnect from host, yes.
Okay, so
it might be a good thing though. We might need to.
Well, I found like the main thing and it says an invite only on ranked mode where you and your friends take on the roles of survivors, killer, or spectator. So it says unranked. So that might be a good idea for us. Let's see. Okay, I invited you. Ooh, it wants me to be the killer. I'm okay with that. Let's see, who do I get to start out as? Ooh, that person's hard. I don't want that. So the easy ones are.
Oh, it shows you being the killer too. Like it shows on the right hand side. Like
let's
it shows
see.
A little dagger next to your name.
I could be the hillbilly or the trapper. I think we'll be the trapper because that's like the main guy. That's like on everything. Ooh, I have extra abilities. Your presence alone instills great fear. Oh my goodness.
So why does it just show us two? Isn't there supposed to be like five people or no?
Well, this is unranked, so I think it'll just be us for right now. Which will probably be a good chance to learn some of the moves at least. And plus, I didn't want to wait for anyone. Ooh, I get a bunch of perks starting out, apparently. Barbecue and chill. Oh my goodness.
Literally just picked four random things. Here we go.
I'm gonna do that too. Random perks. I don't know what this means, but we're gonna go with that. Ooh, I can customize his mask. So what, a cleaver, a machete, or a pain flail? I think we'll go with a cleaver. That seems logical. I always see you at the campfire too. That's funny. Well, I'm ready.
This is gonna be terrifying.
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
Apparently I'm supposed to throw you on a hook.
Traps.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
We're going to die today.
Well, I mean, I don't know. Can you kill the killer? Or is it just you're supposed to like run and try to like make your way away from him? Like, can he be killed?
Again, don't know. Like I said, we literally, like, I downloaded it, it's free, and I noticed that a lot of people were playing it, and I was like, alright, you know, evidently it must be entertaining.
Oh my goodness.
My end, it just talks about, like, how to set these traps and stuff, so...
Mine is like showing how to like throw you onto a hook and telling you like, oh, you can see paths where
lovely.
The survivors ran to. So I mean, I guess it's nice that it gives you tips for the role you're playing as. Oh my god.
Oh god.
What is happening?
I am terrified.
Apparently I can set traps. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh! It makes a sweet cutting sound when I do stuff. Ooh, how do I do stuff? Slash. Oh my goodness.
I am so scared.
The camera's like inverted and it's throwing me off. Ooh, crow. Hi. I'm like exploring. What am I supposed to be trying to murder? Ugh. Let's see. Can I set this? Oh my gosh, the camera's messing with me. Oh my god! I just set a bear trap and I stepped in it myself and he went, ooh. Oh my goodness. I don't know what's going on. Hey Camilo, thank you for joining us.
Oh my god.
We have no idea what we're doing. I'm apparently a serial killer, and my sister is playing a survivor. Which, obviously, I'm gonna try to make her not survive. Oh my gosh, can I not leave this area? What is this? Yeah. How many traps do I have? Do I just have a bunch? It does sound fun if I could figure out what I'm doing. And this inverted camera is bothering me. Can I not pick this one up? Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. Are you outside or are you inside?
But if I tell you, you're gonna come kill me.
No, because I don't. I'm like in a building. I'll let you know that right now. And I don't know how to get out of the building, so.
I am inside somewhere and I was working on something. Like, I'm trying to build this machine. Didn't. And all I can hear is Didn't. Screaming.
Yeah!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Attack! Oh my god, blood flew on my Wait, how do I run? Can I not run? Oh my god, you're bleeding everywhere. I'm coming to get you. Run, little girl. Yo!
No.
Oh wait, what are you doing? I can't
Run.
See.
You're scaring what? Me.
Oh my god, the camera is bothering me. Wait. Oh, you left a blood trail. come
Lovely.
Here. You like took off. I think you can run, but I don't think I can run. Oh, I just.
How can I hide from you?
I just set a trap randomly on my own.
Oh my god, she's vomiting.
Is she? I think I might have stabbed you, like, in the back or something.
Yeah, because I have, like, blood marks on my back. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going or going.
Well, I lost you because my stupid camera.
That's
so,
great.
I don't know where you went. There was like a blood trail for the longest time, but then I guess it disappears after a while. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change the inverted camera settings. It's gonna bother me. Especially if we start playing with like actual people.
So, okay, whenever you're near me, it changes my camera angle and it doesn't let me move it, so it makes it more intense. So, like, as you're coming, like, as you're chasing me, it, like, changes my camera angle and then it makes it more scary where I can't tell where you're coming from. So I know that, like, you're not near me right now and I love it.
That might be one of the perks that you have set up. Or it might be one of the perks I have set up that it, like, makes you stressed out or something.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing, though.
Well, didn't you say something about, like, a generator or something?
Yeah, that's what I was doing, but I just kind of started doing it. But, like, I have no idea, am I supposed to heal myself? Oh, she's pointing.
There's, like, all this, like, equipment everywhere
life.
That's, like, red. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's just a trap. That's not exciting.
Alright, let me see if I can get back to where I was at.
This whole thing. Ooh, what is this?
Wow.
Ooh, I broke something.
Oh my god, you're not gonna believe this. I don't want to tell you this, but I literally just saw you. Like, shaking. I'm so scared and I'm getting all these points where it's saying bold because I like was boldly standing and you didn't see me.
I was just like exploring and you're like,
oh my
ah.
God.
You're getting all
I'm
the extra
so
points.
I'm so terrified right now.
That's probably not what a serial killer would be doing, but I mean, maybe they would. I keep seeing stuff that's like tucked behind things, and I feel like it's like you hiding behind something, but then it's not. Does it let you like hide behind stuff, or?
Not really.
Well, then, crud.
I just know that, like, my girl, she just keeps crying. She's just yelling, and she just keeps... and she's, like, gimping around. And, like, my music keeps... And, like, just terrifying me. Because I feel like it's going to scare me as bad as it did when you first ran up on me right now. Like, you scared the living crap out of me. Like, I was terrified like a little child right now. Ooh. I was like... I need to find the freaking thing I was working on.
I mean, I found the thing you were working on. And then I found, like, this cool area. Oh, I thought that this was something you could, like, break open. But apparently not. Oh, that's cool. I just found, like, a spot that I'm pretty sure that, like, you could hide in, kind of like a closet. And I can, like, open it. Can I move past this or will it kill me? Okay. Haha. I'm so diabolical.
Oh my,
oh my god, you look so sad. Oh, pick up. Oh my god.
I can wiggle. It's telling me to wiggle.
It's like when you wiggle, it's messing with my controls. Like I can't run straight. Oh my god, I'm in just like a wall. Yeah, it's like messing with it every time I gotta move. Ooh, is this one of the things that I could like throw you on? Ah! Did you fight me off? Where are you? Get back here, you little shit!
No, I can hear you and it's terrifying me. Please stop chasing me. Ah! Oh my god, a bird scared me. And my camera angle changes so I can't tell where I'm running. Ah! See, I ran right into you. Oh, damn it.
Come back here.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
My roof right now, Fawn. I can't do this game anymore.
I'm trying to like take you to like one of the hook things.
No! Oh, she like, can't run no more. Ah, no, no, get away from me! Fawn, stop ch- Oh! No!
Gotcha! Oh, Camilo, this was a free game that they had for people who have PS Plus last month. So we both got it for free. Oh my goodness. You keep, like, making me run into corners. I don't know where I'm going. No!
Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yes! Run! Run!
I mean, I've hacked you a good few times. I feel like she shouldn't be able to just run away after that.
And I can't see anything because of the stupid camera angles. Oh my god, there's blood.
Ah! No! I got you!
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Well, it keeps making me want to go to these, like, hook things, but every time I try to, like, get
your
near
one... Your objective is to get me on the hook.
Yeah, but you keep... Oh, it's right there, but you keep moving me. No! We were right there. Come back here.
Yeah, you were. No! Oh, my God. Stop! No!
We're so close!
Get that body alone! No! Wiggle, wiggle!
wiggle, 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 wiggle,
this
wiggle,
crow
wiggle.
Is mocking you.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Oh god.
Yes!
With the screaming. Oh my goodness.
Oh, I could struggle.
Oh, there's like a spider thingy killing you. Yeah, Camilo, I think you're supposed to be repairing generators and stuff. Right now I'm the killer, though, so I don't have to repair anything. No one escapes. That's so funny. Did you want to switch so that you could be the killer now? Or did you want to be the survivor still?
Let's play with other people. Like, I want to see what this game's about. Like, I know that you could play with, like...
Okay.
Or have one killer and...
Yeah, like four or five people.
There's one killer.
Okay, let's see if we can go to the matchmaking thing.
I'm with friends.
Yeah, that's what I just clicked that... on. So we'll see what happens. So now I will have to try to survive and hide. The game is very focused. Like, I mean, I only played as a killer so far, but it seems like the killer is very kind of at an advantage. Did you click make ready?
Did I what?
Did you click triangle to like queue up?
Oh, no, hang on.
Okay.
There we go.
But,
is it just me and you?
Well, we're waiting for other people, I think. Yeah, searching for
oh,
you.
Oh, okay. Nice.
But yeah, when I was the killer, like you could see like it's very in favor of the killer. I think it's definitely harder to try to be a survivor.
Well, it was terrifying. I'm not gonna lie. I was like going to like childhood memories of like when you and I would sit, watch the movies all night, and then like try and go to bed afterwards and have that goosebumps. I had that feeling generally. Like, I would sit there and like the very first time you came around, like I almost wanted to drop the controller and stop playing. Like, it just terrified me. Come on, move.
Ooh, oh, I think we finally got something.
Oh, oh.
Hello,
oh my
random
gosh.
People.
Hey.
What? I've been disconnected
what?
From host?
Yeah.
Why?
I got disconnected. What happened?
I don't know. I'll try to do their survive
nice.
With friends again and invite you. There we go. We'll see what happens. Did you get my invite?
Yeah, it's loading.
Okay. I think the person who like started the match probably disconnected it or something. Or maybe they saw our terrible rank and they were like, no, that's not good enough. Kick them out.
We don't need the noobs.
We are very much noobs in this. I have no idea. This will be my first time playing as a survivor, so I legitimately have no idea what to expect. Plus, going up against a bunch of random people.
Yeah. Oh, there's another one.
It's like
there
magic.
We go. Oh yeah, we're gonna be following these guys around.
Come on, Jake Park. Join the club. I mean, I don't think we should be following them, technically. Yeah, Camilo, there's like Michael Myers, Freddy Krueger, Jason Voorhees, Leatherface. Like, there's
oh
all
God,
kinds
I'm so
of
scared right now.
Different killers.
Okay, so the Trapper can set the survivors can attempt to escape on their own. Oh, this is terrifying.
But yeah, there's all kinds of different, like, killers, and plus they have some, like, of their own created killers and everything, too. So that's kind of cool. And I saw they had, like, Laurie Strode from, as, like, a survivor. But she's, like, a hard character to play as, so... Yeah, they have a bunch of them. It's awesome. I haven't played them because... This is my first time playing it, and I think you have to pay for them, technically, to, like, unlock them or something. Which, I guess, depending on how I do, we'll see if it seems worth. Laurie Strode is the survivor from Halloween, played by Jamie Lee Curtis. It was like her versus Michael Myers sort of thing.
I'm like reading all the little notes that are flashing across the screen right now to try and tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're supposed to like repair the generators or something.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so it looks like you can get help from another survivor to, like, heal you. But if you're injured, like, you have to have it as, like, your perk to, like, recover from it, or someone has to help you.
Yeah, that's why my body was just lying on the floor letting you kill me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, give me another knife mark. Give me another knife mark. Come on.
Wow,
every time I did
too,
blood would like splatter against the screen. It was amazing.
Like I said, it was terrifying. Like, I'm gonna have bad dreams tonight for sure.
You'll be okay.
I don't know.
Well, I'm guessing you don't have work tomorrow, so you'll be fine.
No, this is true. I don't. I thought about getting on and playing some Resident Evil, but that would probably just make things worse. Oh wait, the terror radius. I was wondering why things were getting louder. It's because you were getting closer to me. It takes forever to load.
Camilo, can you hear my sister as well, or can you only hear me? Does it seem like I'm talking to myself? I want to make sure we didn't have an error like last time.
Right.
This is a really long loading time.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, okay. Yay, everyone can hear everybody.
Yay!
We didn't mess it up this time.
Okay, I'm very disappointed in the load screen.
Yeah, I mean, I get it's, like, online, and it's technically matching, what, five people together? It didn't freeze, it's just a ridiculously long loading time, because there's a bar at the bottom of the screen that shows that, like, there's progress, but it's very slow-moving progress. Although, I don't think it's moved in quite a while,
so. Yeah, I'm looking... Yeah, now I'm looking at the bar, I'm like just glaring at it.
I know, just like waiting for it to move even the slightest. When injured, a survivor is easier to locate. An injured survivor is more noisy and leaves behind a trail of blood. Yeah, that's what I was saying. When you were bleeding, it was like showing it everywhere. Like literally a trail of breadcrumbs.
Yeah, I think it's frozen.
Well, well, I don't think there's any way for us to, like, get out of it. Apparently, I took a screenshot of it. But... okay.
Oh.
What? I got kicked out, so... Or apparently I left or something.
Yeah, I got kicked out, too.
Well...
Are we not meant to play this?
I don't know. Did you want to try doing offline again?
Can I try and see? I mean, would it matter? No, I guess it wouldn't matter either.
I mean, it's up to you.
Why does it say join a lobby?
That's like what we were doing. We were joining a lobby, but we're not in it together, so we would be in different things. Do you want to just do unranked again or no?
I wanted to... Yeah, let me be the killer this time.
Okay. Whoops. Leave, lobby. It's stupid that it, like, keeps it... kicking me out, and I have to keep re-inviting you. Like, it doesn't
especially
just
after all
it.
That time.
Okay. So, I invited you, and I made myself as a survivor. So now I'm waiting for you to pop in as a killer. Oh, okay. Perk levels. Oh, go on the side where it says switch to killer.
Oh, I see it. Oh, that's creepy. Wow. Character info, the doctor. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
I just picked up a bunch of random stuff, so I don't know if it'll work.
Who were you when you played?
The trapper.
Okay. I wanted to make sure I wasn't picking the same one, which I didn't, so I'm okay. Oh my god, this is gonna be so much fun. I can't wait for you to get that feeling that I had. It is like the worst feeling of my life, I'm telling you. Like, just get really involved in it. Like, I'll let you sit, get to your spot, start doing your stuff, really get into it. And I'll come up and just ruin your life.
You have the mentality of a killer. You're like, I will wreck your shit up. Okay. I don't like this. Didn't. Okay, so I can like kneel and stuff. Can I run? I don't know how to run. It's so quiet. Oh wait, there I go. I can run now. Okay, I think I'm supposed to do something with that.
You're starting to get nervous yet?
I'm trying to look for like what I'm supposed to be doing.
Oh my god, the like graphics and stuff, like there's like pigs hanging.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to the right area. This is probably a mistake. What? I don't think I should be in here.
I'm coming to get you, Clarice.
You just like mixed like two different movies in one frame.
Yeah, that was true.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh my glob. This is taking forever. Oh god! No! That's stupid. Run away! Did you hear like the thing backfiring or something? Run! You!
Run! Run!
This is like almost harder than the one that I was. Ow! This poor girl. She's like, help me!
I lost you.
Good.
Damn it, the music even stopped too, so it told me I lost you. Bastards.
Does my person heal at all? Oh, she's like making noise too. Be quiet, bitch. But did you hear when that thing was like backfiring on me? Is that how you knew I was up there?
Yeah, I was like, wait, I was like, what is that? And I started following it and I was like, oh my god, I was like, she's there.
Because I was like trying to repair it and it was like, no. I wonder if there's like any way to survive. Like, other than just repairing the things. God damn it. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing when it, like, goes to backfire, though. Oh my god. No! 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 Crawl away! No!
How come I can't kill you?
You can't catch me!
I'm trying to kill you!
No!
Oh, am I supposed to pick you up? Oh, okay.
No! Wiggle! Wiggle! No!
Where's the hook at, though?
I think you see them, like, on the map, like, on red.
Yeah, I see it.
I won't let you! Ah! Ha-ha! Run! Run! No! Go away!
I hope you have the settling in your stomach feeling.
No!
I'm coming to get you.
You can- Oh! She like fell down the stairs too. She went, no. Ah! Wiggle! Wiggle! Well, I think I did more with the things than you have so far. With, like, trying to set up the generators.
Dang it, I was right there.
No. Ah!
Oh, no, damn it. I can't climb through the fucking window? Are you kidding me? Where the fuck did you go?
Haha. Can't catch me.
The fuck?
Damn it! I hate this. See, at least I was like, I knew to run after it like backfired this time. Wiggle, wiggle. No. No.
Yeah.
Squeak. I don't know what the point of struggling was. It didn't do anything. Ah. And she was never heard from again.
Definitely like being the killer more.
Yeah, it's a little bit easier, I would say. Report shoots last.
So do you think that you'll end up getting overcooked?
Yeah, probably.
What?
I was gonna say, I think the map you go to is what is dependent on the killer that it is.
Oh.
So I think it changes depending on who the killer is, like on how you got there.
Very interesting. What are we doing now?
Are you ready to play again? Did you want to switch over to your channel?
Well, I'm sad that we aren't able to play with other people. Like, I wanted to get, like, the full experience of it.
I mean, we could try. I don't know how many more maps there are, Camilo. There's, like, a bunch of different killers. So, I think it just depends on how many killers there are, and there's quite a bit of killers. Let's see one more time if we could do the online play. Oops, that's not the right thing. Oh my gosh. No! Ugh, I hate this. Leave. Okay. I put survive with friends, so... Did you get the invitation?
It says that it's not anymore. Let me try and join again.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Yeah, because I can see your level 1 when you load on my screen, so people probably saw that we were level 1 in the ranks and they were like, no. They're like, we do not want that.
Everybody has to start somewhere.
It's true. We're super late in the game, though. But I mean, considering that it was free for PS Plus, like, you would expect a lot of people to be new to start it.
Exactly.
Yeah, we should be able to play with other people online, Camilo. That's what we're trying to do when it's saying searching for games. And that's what we were trying to do when the screen just, like, froze, I guess. I think it has a hard time with the online matchmaking, which sucks. Because it's been out for a while. You think they would have improved it by now?
Oh, are we finally gonna get people? What?
Hopefully. Someone's name is Mac and Cheese here. Deputy McDog.
I had mac and cheese for dinner.
That's funny. So we're waiting for the killer and Deputy McDog to ready up, and then we should be able to play. Camilo, that's Call of Duty, right? Black Ops? Because I normally don't play anything Call of Duty, but Amber, like, loves Call of Duty. That's, like, her life. So maybe you could play with her one day. But Call of Duty, not so much. Oh, facing the pig. So I guess that's who we're going against this time. Can ambush attack. Reverse bear traps on dying survivors. That's messed up. Well, it seems to have loaded more than the last time.
Right?
Maybe we're gonna actually get to play.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Oh my
Here
gosh.
We go. Oh dang, I'm like right next to a generator too. But I don't know how to fix it without it backfiring. I'm gonna get murdered so fast. Oh! That scared me. Okay, so I think I figured out how to do it without it backfiring.
You have to time it just right.
Yeah, because it has like a little radio thing.
And if I can figure out where you're at, we can work together and I can kind of keep an eye out for you, but...
I'm like right by... I'm trying to fix one of the generators right now, but it's taking literally forever.
I'll work on this one.
No! No! Get away
oh, shit.
From
Run
me!
Away.
Bad piggy! No! I don't want to die!
Oh no! Can I come and help you?
I can see you on the screen. Help me! Wiggle! Wiggle! She has a bear trap on my face.
I'm Get trying to help you, but it won't let me.
Oh no! Ah! Oh, dead. No! We're gonna die! No! Oh, dead.
I was trying to heal you. Oh, he got me.
I was murdered. Taken to the dark abyss. Sacrifice. That's hilarious. Oh, can I watch? Ah! Oh, I see you! No! You shouldn't have tried to save me! Wiggle faster! Ooh, this lady almost has one of them
wow.
fully repaired. Go, mac and cheesier! And Deputy McDog almost has one repaired too. What the? There's like... Oh, I get it. The pig person. It's from the Saw movies. Because there's like little jigsaw like stuffies everywhere. You're still alive?
I'm struggling.
What? Hey,
yes, somebody
you.
Rescue me.
Good job. And the lady's repairing another one of the generators. I think it's one of the ones that I was working on.
The only problem is the guy put a thing on my head and it's like a tracking device.
Is it a tracking device? It has like a light on it or something. Like it's glowing on the back
yeah.
of your head. It's literally like splitting your wrist. It's just like
oh
in the
God.
Saw games. This is amazing. Or the Saw movie. Run!
Oh my God, he found me. Run!
Run away!
Oh.
Oh
yep. Did he leave? He's leaving me to bleed to death.
You can recover though, right?
Damn, that's what I'm doing. I'm holding the button.
Because these people are working on the last of the generators. Wiggle! Ah! That went straight through your chest.
Oh,
I don't think there was a way to fix that.
Yeah, they didn't give me a chance on that one.
I think because it was your second time up there.
Wow.
They're doing fantastic on these generators, though.
Dang.
It sucks that when... Oh, run, chicks, run! It sucks that when you fix the generator, though, it, like, has a spotlight on you the second that it's fixed. These people are a lot better at this game than we are.
Well, yeah, they've been playing for a very long time.
And this is our very first, like, ranked match, so... Oh, no! He got mac and cheesier! Where's the other one? Deputy McDog is repairing another generator. Oh, they left mac and cheesier on the ground.
Yeah, I'm cycling through them.
It sucks though because we can't be like, hey, behind you! Camilo, have you ever played this game before? Or do you know about it? Poor mac and cheesier. Recover. Get up. There's only the one generator left, right?
Yeah.
What do the little traps do? The ones that have the little saw guys on them? Because the one that you were working on, it didn't look like a generator. It looked just like a little saw guy thing.
Oh my god, they make me nervous.
At least they're healing them. I'm like flashing back. I'm trying to see if they're coming up with it. No! He's right there! Run! Oh my goodness. I feel more like afraid for them than I do for like when I was playing. Okay, so it looks like you have to do the generators and remove these trap things. Yeah, you have to do the generators and these, like, trap thingies, too, it looks like.
I'm just loving all the, like, horror references in here.
Yeah. I want to check behind her. Run! Run away, lady!
Oh my god, my anxiety is through the roof. I can't deal with this game. Oh my god, Fawn, I can't play this game anymore! It's making my anxiety through the roof.
It's not even us playing right now.
I know, but it's like watching a scary movie and I just want them to win so bad. Oh my god, he's coming back. Oh my god, he's coming back.
Deputy McDog's going to help out the one that's crawling.
Oh, I'm scared.
Go, heal. He's like even saying like, hey, come over here. Help her. Reunited and it's you first. Run!
Oh god.
No! And she's like screaming because she's in pain. What's the point of the traps though?
I don't know.
Do you have to do that to win? Oh, okay. It looks like removing the trap makes it so you can get it off your head. The trap that she puts on your head.
He just puts it right back on.
Well, yeah. Aw, this is the one I was working on before I got murdered. Run away! The poor girl. The other chick's still on the floor. She's just crawling in hopes that someone will save her. Run, lady! It's right behind you! Poor chick's just trying to crawl to safety.
Uh-oh.
Oh, she can heal apparently. How can you heal? So, Deputy McDog healed all the way. Oh no, but the other chick died, I guess. Because it won't let me scroll to her.
Yeah, she was in the process of crawling over and died.
Aww. Did she just die on her own, or did they find her again?
No. Or whatever. Dang, this is scary because you can see the bad guy. Like,
yeah.
Damn, this person's good. Oh my god, do you see him?
Yeah. But I mean, it's kind of super unfair because the bad guy knows they're going to that one generator. So shouldn't they just be like camping out at that generator knowing that they're gonna be there?
No!
She can't even jump, the poor thing.
Oh my god, he's still there.
Run away! No! Bad piggy! I hear the heartbeat in the headset.
Yeah.
No. No. Yeah, there's no getting out of that one. No one could come and help you.
Well, that sucks. Oh my god, that was like exciting.
Well, do you want to switch to broadcast on your channel now that we know how to do online matchmaking?
I think I'm actually going to take a break because I'm kind of getting a little bit of a headache, so I'm going to take my shower and then I might get back on a little bit later, but I'll message you.
Okay. Sounds good.
Sorry, I need to get a different screen for my bedroom. Like, I'll send you a picture of what I'm dealing with and you'll understand why I'm getting headaches easily.
Okay.
It's hard to explain until you see it, so. But, I'll send you a message offline. But, hey, thanks for the invite. This was fun.
Yeah. And thank you, everyone who's been watching. I hope you guys enjoyed watching us get murdered and playing Dead by Daylight for the first time. So, we may or may not hop back on later. I might end up doing another midnight stream, if not.
If you guys can think of any games that you want Fawn and I to try together, let us know. You know, we'll try and coordinate on our ends to see if we can schedule those games or whatnot. Yeah.
Yeah, but I hope you guys had fun. I know I had fun. This game's really interesting. So I'm
my adrenaline's to the roof.
Better.
I need a break.
Yeah. But we'll see
tired
you
of being gutted.
Thank you for joining us, and we will see you later. Bye, guys.